was really the fans who made Ghostbusters what it is today. They took it to a whole other place. I mean, it became theirs in a really, really special way. And the fans were family. There's a Ghostbuster family.
There's hundreds of Ghostbusters clubs all over the world.
Yeah.
And we keep, and each have their own special symbol
and
decal.
A patch, yeah.
A patch, and I think we've got hundreds of them now in our
major city.
Who are you guys?
We're the Ghostbusters.